Hey guys, well, snow's here, snowstorm today, so gotta get this thing ready. Gotta get my 900 turbo ready, see what I got. Oil change kit. Gear oil. Bought this for the Gen 5. Fuel filter. So, let's get going. First things first, let's warm her up. It's like hot in here. Take my sweater off. Well guys, stay tuned. If I don't pass out from the fumes, we're gonna be changing the oil. Well guys, I hope you can see I gotta remove this little plate under here. That'll give me access to the oil plug. So let's loosen them up. Now guys, the filter's in here, so I'm gonna remove that. I can't have my hand here with the camera, so you guys just wait a bit. Just gotta unscrew it. Oof. Get some rags in there. You are gonna make a mess here. Try to get some rags in there. Ooh, she's hot. No, you still got a bit of oil in here. I'm gonna suck it up with this rag. Nice and clean in there, guys. Now, what am I gonna do? What I'm going to do when I put the filter in, I'm just gonna put some oil there so when I start it, she's not starving for oil for a few seconds. Did that last time, worked out pretty good. I'm gonna do it again. Filter. You get the perfect amount of oil for every oil change. Get these O-rings. And we're gonna change them. This kit's amazing, guys. It gives you everything you need. Even get these brass rings for the plugs. Awesome. Well guys, I put a little bit of oil in there with the funnel. Put the filter in there. Now let's put this back on. Well guys, I hand tightened it all the way down, even. A little bit on each nut. Just kept going around and around until she's all the way down. Now I'm gonna tighten her up with the torque. Well guys, I put the drain plugs in. Before I drain the gear oil, I'm gonna fill this up with oil and make sure everything's okay. Well guys, right here. Well, the oil's in. Get her going. Ah! more seconds. Turn it off and we'll check it. Perfect, right on the max symbol. Those kits are just perfect for these sleds. What a mess in here. Much dust in here in the barn. So guys, I ordered my fuel filter last week for this, and I told them make sure it comes with those special clamps, you know, the ones that if you don't put burns your fucking sled down. Yeah, those ones. So I told them make sure it's got the clamps. So they called me up yesterday, actually, and they said the filter's in. So this morning, first thing, I went there. I look at the filter, and I said, where are the clamps? He looked at me like if I was fucking retarded. So this is what's going on, guys. But don't worry, the season's still young. So anyway, guys, I guess that's it for this video. I'm gonna put this thing together and take her for a ride. Well, maybe you guys wanna see that. Well, maybe. Well, stay tuned.